The neurochemical dopamine is a chemical that really enables us to move. But actually, when you look back into the basic research of what it's doing, we find that it's actually a reward chemical. It's activated its release for goals, certain goals that you wish to achieve, which are usually related to movement. So when you lose it, you basically lose a reward signal, a motivational signal, and can no longer move. There are a number of drugs. There is L-DOPA. There are other drugs that work directly on the receptors within the brain. But the trouble sometimes comes with prolonged therapy, and I think that's because those nerve terminals that have died off are continuing to die off, and so L-DOPA finds no safe place to go, no home to go to, and dopamine gets released in rather a different way. Our feeling is that if we could emulate the natural activation of those receptors, those proteins that receive the dopamine, that we might be able to smooth out some of the treatment, and particularly in the later stages of the disease. Unfortunately, we don't have that many good therapies for neurological disorders. We have to do a lot of research to understand how the brain works and also how we might be able to repair some of the circuits that are going wrong. We're always saying in the future this will lead to, but we have to answer a number of steps. And unfortunately in science, we answer one question and we have five others that we need to answer to get there. But I think we're all working towards the same goal of being able to improve the lot for people with Parkinson's disease.